Hello out there on YouTube. Good morning, good afternoon, or good evening, depending where you might be in the world today. It's got to be one of those time zones for you. Anyway, it's just after the witching hour, 12 midnight here in London, UK. And I thought, why not? Let's jump in and have a little game. So we're going to go to Willow, work our way along the top if we can, before I get too tired. Yeah, let's go. Please remember, folks, there's no restriction on the following on their Twitch, so please smash that follow button and use lovely viewers and gamers out there on YouTube. Please smash that sub button. Don't necessarily have to hit the bell icon because that can get quite annoying. I put up a lot of videos. But yeah, it would be very, very much appreciated if you did. And if you don't, I'm going to send the poltergeist and the demons around, aren't we? Right, let's write some details down quickly. 13 Willow. No street. I think it was Dorothy, eh? Dorothy, what? Right, let's go and see what Dorothy's saying. Witness the ghost event, 25, escaped during the hunt, okay. Been very unlucky with demons the last couple of days. I've had loads of them. They all keep killing me. Down in the basement now, yeah? Okie dokie. Alright, let's go. Got me headset. Yeah, let's go. Alright, demon, if you're in this house, please be a good lad and at least let me live. Chase me about a bit if you want. When I'm ready. Oh, tarot cards. We have a hiding space. The last time that happened, the ghost was in the front room. Oh, there's a bone in the passageway. I suppose we're going to have a ghost in the basement. Zoom, zoom, zoom up here. Right. Here we are. Click on the light. Got a little hiding spot there, no temperature drop. No hiding spot, so don't really need that one. Safely say it's not there. How about, are you in here? Doesn't appear like he's in there either. Oh, here we are. Let's just check he ain't in there. Oh, there you go. Right, straight away we have spirit box. I just gotta get some equipment in here. Come on, Becca. In there, see if we've got any dots at all. I mean, come on, fella, jog on, mate. You're not on holiday, mate. Come on, jog on. Yeah, we had calves, didn't we? Yeah. Table, yeah. What's going on? My cat's been on the table, obviously. Alright, well, one of them. Pardon me, folks, sorry about the coughing. I'm a little bit under the weather still. Recovering from that, whatever it was, virus, flu, cold, whatever, I don't know. I'm feeling a lot better today. Move the fucking darts. Now you gotta fuck yourself, you prick. Son of a bitch. Let's start a ciggy up. You're having a bit like twins, isn't it? Oh, they look out.
Right, hello.
Kind of silly for. Done that. Cat goes all silly. What's that, Kevin? Hey? Right, what did I want? Oh, yeah. I wanted to check my sanity, didn't I? I've got to get average 25, but that's not a problem until I collect the evidence, because I can use the tarot card. Some more dots in there as well, I think. Yeah, so let's put some more dots in there. Another cross. I'm like that's fine. There's no, oh, bother. Right, that's not going through. We have no orbs. Didn't get no ultraviolet, didn't get no freezing temperatures. Don't check the camera. Oh, there's a little cat. Oh, my cat's sitting there watching the game now. At least I've got one spectator, right? That light off of there, girl. Hey, kitty. I'm going to just fuck you up, cat. I ain't seeing no orbs. No, hey, no, you knock it over, you will. Don't be a fuck, cat. Blimey. A total fuck. Oh. No, Ella. Please don't knock my lamp over. My cat's a fuck. It ain't harming you, little cat, is it, eh? You, little cat. No, leave it, Ella, please. Cat's got it in for my lamp. Yeah, we'll just put a picture of these first, don't we? go back and check on the cameras a minute. I'm sure we'll see dots by now, there's going to be dots. Yeah, we'd see him if I was there. Oh yeah, dots, there we go. That's a deal. Oh, that's going to be a bit tricky. Never really to loop in there, is there? Loop the car though, can't we? Ah, sorry, let's just bounce on this one. Make sure I've got to grip down. Have a little smoke and a chill. Can't bust another one, I suppose. Right, let's bounce on this one.
I've got some jobs ready for you.
Yeah, yeah, we'll have that for the $950. Why not, son? Why not? Right, I suppose we're going to Grafton, I suppose. Grafton. They're getting a makeover, isn't it, soon? That'd be good. That'd be really good. Can't wait. The other farmhouses as well, yeah? They're both getting a makeover. So, quite good stuff. Hello, little girl. What's going on, mate? We have arrived.
Nothing to report, but it looks like whoever was here left in a hurry.
Oh, what a dear. That last one. Right down. Now we're at Grafton. And it's Jack. Oh yeah, yeah, it's in the back. My God, my eyes, that's terrible. Why do I don't have any reading glasses on? If I am blind, it's about. Sorry folks, I was smoking a cigarette here, so. That's, through the kitchen. You're gonna be graced. Trying to get all three of my ears back out here. Just moving the microphone a bit closer for you, ladies and gentlemen, out there. Must have been looking, sounding a bit quiet there, eh? I went the right way for the light switch this time. I've done this map so many times and always go the wrong side for the light switch. Cover space there. The kitchen ghost or oh, spicy. Where are you? Are you here? Are you near? Oh shit. Where are you? Are you here? Are you near? Are you friendly? Are you close? Where are you? Where are you? Are you here? Are you near? Are you friendly? Are you close? Where are you? Are you old? Are you young? Are you here? Are you near? Are you friendly? Are you close? Where are you? Are you here? Are you old? Are you young? Did you die here? Did you murder anyone here? Where are you? Are you here? Are you near? Are you friendly? Are you close? Where are you? Are you old? Are you young? Are you a man? Are you a woman? Let's go and see if there's any wolves. My cat makes me laugh. What little mischief maker it is. Little car. On the wrong side for the light switch again. Oh, wolves. Thank you. What are you doing? Come on, girl, get off of there. Don't go coupling my spiders. Come on, good girl. I'm not happy to see your furry face looking at them. Come on. My cat's climbing up where my tarantulas live. They will not be very happy to see her. very much, Mr. Hanter. It's been nice meeting your acquaintance. Oh, it's a mirror. Oh, okay. Boom. This one could get done quite quickly. What were the secondaries? Escape, average, oh. Put one of them in there. Let's get out of the way, I'm going to get all three of my ears back. Come on, hurry up. Oh. Cats are weird up. Staring at shadows on the ceiling. Creeps me out sometimes, my cat does. Oh, we still need to find the bone, didn't we? Oh yes, not much we do. Check in here. I can't remember, was it actually in the kitchen? I can't remember. I think the bun was in here. Oh boy. Have a quick check in here as well. Hey, bitch. Hello? Oi! Come here. Oi, bitch. Hello? Hello, 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 hello. Come here. Hello? Hello, 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 hello. Come here. Come here. Here, here. Oi! Hello? Where are you? Hello, 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 hello. Made a blind of me that dude. that would have got me killed. Oh dearie me. Blimey. What was that one? Oh yeah, yeah. Which is fire blah blah blah. Oh okay. I think we've got it all done, haven't we? Got all the pictures. Bam bam bam. Oh crap. Got a bit carried away there. Yeah. All them done and it all crossed off. Yeah. I am. Here we go. Check it out. Oh, don't clear nothing up there, are you, kitty? Should be a right pain in the butt sometimes. Come on, kitty.
Welcome back. There's some jobs ready for you.
Perfect investigation. Whoop whoop. Oh yeah. Okie dokie. Alright. Yeah. Well, ladies and gentlemen, it's 10 to 1 in the morning here, so I'm going to call it a day. I thought I'd share my last hour before I went to bed with you. And I hope you enjoyed the show. I will be streaming tomorrow, probably around 11 AM UK time, and probably for an hour or so in the afternoon. And remember, most of the day on Sunday I stream. Anyway, everyone have a great time out there. Stay safe, stay well, stay subscribed, stay following. And please, if you haven't followed already on Twitch, don't know restriction, please smash that follow button. It would be very, very much appreciated. And if you're over there on YouTube, ditto, smash that sub button, yeah? Let's make the Psychological Horror Gamers channel grow. Your views are absolutely phenomenal. Thank you very much for all the attention. But I need the follows and the subs, so and it won't cost you nothing. It's free. Okay, well, I'm out of here. Anyway, if you don't sub and don't follow, all the ghosts on that list, I'm getting to pay you a visit. No, jokes aside. Anyway, I'm out of here, folks. You have a good one, yeah? Ciao, ciao.